Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Indiana Grand Racecourse here on Saturday night. It is July the 15th, 2017. Gonna look at the ninth race from Indiana Grand, the featured Indiana Derby. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The ninth race from Indiana Grand is the 23rd running of the Indiana Derby, Grade 3 purse, $500,000. It's for 3-year-olds. Field of 11 3-year-olds going the distance of ground of 1,700 meters or 1 mile and 1/16 on the main track. Mile 16, 1,700 meters, whatever you want to go by. And I show the diagram, gives me a second to look down at my notes, so just bear with me. My top pick in this one, I like the number 5 horse, Hollywood Handsome. I'm going to go 5392 in the superfecta, 5392 super. My top pick, number 5, Hollywood Handsome, 8-1, Florent Giroux for Dallas Stewart. This horse had an absolute disaster going into the Belmont Stakes. Mile and a half, June the 10th. This horse didn't finish that day. He didn't, he clipped heels going into the far turn, and Florent Giroux lost the irons. Not a lot you could do after that. The horse got pulled off. He fanned off, but, you know, he was okay after it. But, disappointing beat that day. I think if you take out that race, he's run okay, and I think he should really like this race course. Start to 4 allowance race, 50,000 at Churchill, mile 16th, May the 14th. Horse won by neck. Sat off the pace, basically 4th or 3rd. You know, closed up well at the end. You know, he's going to be he's not a deep closer. But he's not a horse that's going to set the pace. He'll sit mid-pack, and I think that's a great position in this kind of race because you have a little bit of speed in this one. And, he should really pounce in the top of the lane. Start 4 in the Illinois Derby, Grade 3 event at Hawthorne on late April 22nd. Horse finished 5th by 8.5 lengths. You know, just didn't do anything that day. Was very wide and just lacked a rally. And then an optional 50 claimer at the Fairgrounds, mile 70 on February the 18th. Horse finished 3rd by 3/4 in length. Started afterwards, he finished 4th in the Louisiana Derby after a horrible trip. But this horse is wide and that February 18th start at the Fairgrounds. And closed up a tiny bit at the end. That was a very promising run. Like I said, I think this horse, throw the Belmont out. That good race at Churchill was very good. I think he'll show similar tactics as he did that day today, and he should have a good run here. 8-1 is a great price on this one. I have a feeling this horse might go up to 13-14-1, something like that, because you're going to see a horse that didn't finish his last race, and people get scared of that. But like I said, I think I'll run a big one here today. So to recap my bets for the night from Indiana Grand, it is the 23rd running of the Grade 3 Indiana Derby. Going to go with the 5 horse, Hollywood Handsome. Going to go 5-3-9-2 in the Superfecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.